The Mi TV 4 launched just 3 weeks ago, and Xiaomi is back with its latest offering, which is the Mi TV 4A. So, first things first, Mi TV 4A is not the Mi TV 4 in smaller variants, but a complete different price point and a complete different offering. So, let's discuss how is it different, is this worth your time, and what is my take on the new flash sale system. So this is Tanshuvastava, and stay tuned till the end of the video to know how you can be saved from flash sales. So this is Tanshuvastava from Ascendric Tech. Let's begin the video. Just before we start off, if you are into technology and you like tech updates to get first, this channel can be yours, and you just have to subscribe to my channel. That will help me grow, and that will help you be up to date with the latest tech updates. So be sure to hit that red subscribe button and that bell notification icon, because that will help you get notified about all of my future updates first. Let's get into the best part which Mi TV 4 had, which is design. Is it continued to Mi TV 4A? I have my answer, which is no. This Mi TV 4A is thick. And if you are expecting that 4mm thickness of the Mi TV 4 to be here, it is not. This TV has a much more conventional design and a conventional approach with maximum bezels to its side, which is clearly visible, not in this picture, but when you see the TV, you can see it. And also, the overall display size is much more than the Mi TV 4. So, design is conventional, it is functional, it is good, but it is not the flagship of its kind. So it is much more like the TVs that are available in its competition. That is, I am going to address at the last. So stay tuned. And the 32-incher, the I/O here is 3 HDMI ports. You're right. 2 USB Type-A ports, 1 AV port. And the 43-incher here adds 1 USB port and a digital AV port. So those are a lot of good combination of I/O. So connectivity will not be a problem for any of you guys. The smart TV factor we move on to, which is actually carried on from the Mi TV 4. The Amlogic chip present on the Mi TV 4 is carried on to both of the TVs, and the PatchWall interface is again present. I'm not going to talk about the patch wall. If you want to see it, I button. And yeah, this was the Mi TV 4. You can check for the patch wall details. And then we move on to one con of both of these displays. The 32-incher is a HD ready TV, not even full HD. And this 43-incher is a full HD. And the price they're available at is 14,000 and 23,000. So it is not a bad thing, I mind you, but it is not exactly Xiaomi like. Then I was a bit confused. Then I checked the Banggood pricing of these TVs. The Mi TV 4A 32-incher in China costs just 999 yuan, which translate to about 10,000 Indian rupees, and this one cost about 1699 yuan, which is 17,000 Indian rupees. So they are definitely cheaper in China and costlier in India. And then I thought that is acceptable, but then I saw Mi TV 4, which launched in India for 39,000. They're priced at around 44,000 Indian rupees. That was a bit of heartbreaker for me, and also the deal breaker for these TVs, but still they are what they are, and they have an awesome interface. PatchWall is good, and soon there's a video coming on PatchWall, so stay tuned. And Amlogic chip is good. So that is a good combination of things, but what's my take on this is, now the Xiaomi Mi TV 4A has more stocks. That was what Xiaomi said. And they continued saying that that is why we are going to hold 2 flash sales a week. Xiaomi, do you hear yourself what you're speaking? Do you hear yourself? Are you in your senses? Then they'll say that 10 seconds was all it took to stock out. That was a very bad thing Xiaomi did, and that made this TV a deal breaker. Then I searched on the net for other good TVs and I found quite a few. The Wu TV 32 inch is priced at around 13,500 rupees. 500 cheaper than this, but it is not smart. But I would like to ask you one thing, that this is a smart TV and I normally use it to watch my set-top box, watch my normal TV. Then what is the benefit of me having a smart TV? And if you need the smart interface, you can buy Amazon Fire Stick. That will give much better experience than the PatchWall interface. And the Wu TV 43 inch is available for 22,000 Indian rupees. So that was it for this video. And you tell me what you prefer, the Wu TV or Mi TV, in this poll. And now you cannot ask me the question, what should we do of the flash sales, which was a common question in the Mi TV 4 review. So this was all from me, and this is Dhan Srivastava from S Center Tech signing off.